Zach Mathers. Right down the middle, and he's put S2 ahead, 1-0.
Good, confident penalty by Mathers. Strokes the ball into the bottom corner of the goal, sends the goalkeeper the other way, and a great start to the second half for the Sounders. And again, we talk about response and a reaction from the other team. Nobody complained, nobody really went to the referee and complained about that decision.